The public holiday declared by the federal government on the occasion of the Eid-el-Fitri celebration afforded the member representing Edo Federal Constituency in the House of Representatives, Engineer Ogbeide-Ihama, the opportunity to visit different Muslim groups in Edo Federal Constituency, not only to felicitate with them but also to contribute to their celebration by donating food items to them. His first port of call was the Yoruba community in Ward 5 of Edo, where he thanked them for their support before, during, and after his victory in the March 28, 2015 general election. Shortly before presenting some food items to them, Engineer Moegi Ogbeide-Ihama appreciated members of the Yoruba community in Edo State for their contributions to the peace of Edo State and sued for its sustenance. Also, Engineer Moegi Ogbeide-Ihama visited the women group of Arewa community and the Saiki Nupe of Benin to felicitate with them on the occasion of the Eid-el-Fitri.
We decided to come and join you people and celebrate together. Whatever we have, no matter how little it is, know that the spirit behind it is that it is not only when I'm looking for votes I will remember the Yoruba community. Now that I've gotten the votes from you people, I'm in Abuja, this is to show that I still remember you people.
At the Benin Central Mosque, the chief imam and other Muslims accorded the federal lawmaker, Engineer Moegi Ogbeide-Ihama, a rousy welcome. Apart from donating bags of rice, millet, sugar, and cartons of tomato paste, Engineer Moegi Ogbeide-Ihama informed the chief imam that the last 1 year in the National Assembly has been a year of effective and purposeful representation. He said he took advantage of the public holiday to felicitate with them.
I've come to identify with them as our constituents, I've come to identify with them as our fathers and mothers, and I've come to seek their continuous support and prayers that as they end this their fast, Ramadan fast, let Almighty Allah hear their prayers and their wish, and let Oredo continue to increase and get better.
Spokespersons for the various groups visited, including the chief imam of Benin Central Mosque, Alhaji Abdul Fatah Inabulele, thanked the federal lawmaker for the visit and wished him more fruitful years at the National Assembly.
He's a progressive human being, very dynamic also. So we appreciate him. We want to thank him most sincerely.
We sincerely thank you for coming, for celebrating with us. May the Almighty Allah bless you.
Engineer Moegi Ogbeide-Ihama had lunch with the groups, while heads of the Arewa community, Yoruba community, and the chief imam offered prayers to the member representing Edo and the people of Edo State. Best Mbire reporting.